Got some a couple of things written on your hands. Do you want to show us what they are?
So yeah,
you've got
so just a bit of
so not dead yet. That one says, and that one says
despite it all.
Yeah. So talk us quickly through those.
Cool. So I over the last few years, I had a bit of a rough time with teams.
Yeah.
So I recently did a three-part article series with British Continental.
Yep.
And it kind of goes through that whole sorted history and stuff like that. And it's just a bit of sort of motivation that. It, sometimes I don't look at it and sometimes it pulls you out and gets you focused again.
Yep.
And it did a couple times today just when I'm thinking, oh, this is grim, you know, this has gone wrong, that's gone wrong.
Yep.
And it's more not trying to be stuck in about things that go wrong, but just trying to make the most of the with the tools you have.
Yes, yes. What can I do about it now?
Yes, exactly. Yep. And the situation I found myself in, I just had to ride fast.
Yep.
You know, that's it becomes bike racing is overcomplicated at times with all this fluff and everything.
Yes.
And at the end of the day, you just have to do what you can when you can.
That's right. And as you talked about before, it's not about being perfect, it's just about doing your best and being good.
Yeah, the perfect's the enemy of the good. Yes. So it was, and there was, it certainly wasn't perfect today, but I managed to squeeze some good out of it.
Yeah, exactly. That's awesome.